the things that have been going on in places like Haiti, but also in places like Darfur, and we're all places that say World Vision and War Talk Canada reach to. There's a lot of things that go on in the world. So these buckets would be normally like something you put money in, but I'm asking you don't put any money into it. I'm asking that you just like pass it around. No money. Pass it around and just like put a little bit of love into the bucket, okay? I don't know what that means for you. Woo! I know that what people are doing for Haiti is really, really cool. I mean, I'm glad that the text message donations and things have started, but there's been things wrong for a long time. So, although I think Haiti was a bit of an eye-opener, I hope that encourages things like that to keep on happening to other places in the world. But we can start with a little bit of love here at Knox United. So even if you think it's kind of corny, I don't know what you want to do, just rub it a little bit, so that's what you want. But anyways, Brock's going to hang one up here and one here, and we'll get it started, okay? This song's called Black and My Finetics. It's an old one. About 3 years ago, Josh used this song to propose to his girlfriend at the time.